Businessman, investor, as well as actor Robert Herjavec was born on 14 September 1962 in Varazdin, Croatia, but has spent most of his life in Canada. As an entrepreneur, Herjavec rose to prominence in 2003 when he established a technology company called the Herjavec Group, which has over the years expanded to employ 150 personnel, while sales have risen from $400,000 to an impressive $125 million since its establishment. So, just how rich is Robert Herjavec? As of early 2017, and according to Celebrity.Money, Robert's net worth is estimated to be approaching $200 million, most of which he has accumulated through his business ventures over the last 20 years. When Robert Herjavec was 7 years old, his family relocated to Nova Scotia in Canada, eventually settling in Toronto. On matriculation from high school, Herjavec enrolled at the University of Toronto, from where he graduated with a double degree in political science and English literature. Herjavec started his career as an assistant director, working on numerous film productions, before he established himself as a successful businessperson. Herjavec was a waiter as well as a retailer, among many other jobs. He then worked for such companies as Logiquest, before he established his own company in 1996, BRAK Systems, integrating security software, and which he eventually sold in 2000 to AT&T Canada for $30 million. Robert then founded the Herjavec Group in 2004, bigger and better than BRAK, whereby it has become the largest IT security provider in Canada. In addition to collecting its own revenue, however, Herjavec Group has also purchased such profitable companies as Medicom, Security Link, Sensible Security, and Zentra Technology, considerably enhancing Herjavec's status in the Canadian business community. For his efforts as a businessman, Robert Herjavec has been awarded with Queen Elizabeth II's Jubilee Medal, GTA Award for Excellence in Entrepreneurship, and the Ernst & Young Entrepreneur of the Year Award. Herjavec has also been featured in lists of Hot 50 and Top 100 Fastest Growing Companies. As a well-known figure in business, he is featured on such talk shows as The Queen Latifah Show, CNN Entertainment News, Anderson Live, and Entertainment Tonight, among many others. Even though he is a well-recognized businessman, to the public, Robert Herjavec is perhaps best known as a cast member of the highly popular Canadian reality TV show called Dragon's Den, on which entrepreneurs had to impress potential investors with their new ideas. Herjavec appeared in 6 seasons of the show. He then accepted in the U.S. spinoff of the show called Shark Tank. In his personal life, Robert Herjavec married Diana Pleas in 1990. They divorced in 2016 and have 2 daughters. He subsequently met Australian dancer Kim Johnson when partnering with her for the TV series Dancing with the Stars, and they married in 2016. Robert is a keen car racing enthusiast and is known to race his Ferrari in the North American Ferrari Challenge Series.